The environment is part of human existence, but human beings has destroyed the environment in different ways, which has led to climate change and its effects. Teachers and pupils who were part of this strike explain their plight on the issue.
All leaders today, and appealing to them that they should add their voices to our own to be able to fight against climate change, because it has come to a moment that we are fed up with the negative effect of climate change.
And authorities per se, they are burning coal. You see them, even in front of their houses. And those things, they comprise of what? It's a carbon monoxide. And we can kill at any time. Because you may be lying, sleeping, and during the night hours, those smoke will shift in. And
what has happened in Sierra Leone? You can take a look at a view of what happened last year, 2018, which was the flooding of the poor.
Daniel Conte is the program manager of the Sierra Leone School Green Club, and he explained the purpose of the climate strike.
Adverse weather conditions, like the mudslide that occurred at Regent is one example, and also recently this rainy season, we discovered that we had floodings that killed people and destroyed houses and property. The weather pattern has changed. So it's affecting the agricultural sector also. Farmers are not experiencing bumper harvest due to this climate change. This prompts actions from government and stakeholders. Everybody so far, we need actions now. Not words, but actions now to make sure that we reverse this menace in our society.
Ms. Art Sierra Leone, who is also campaigning against environmental pollution and its effect, was part of the strike and explained more.
To my fellow colleagues, my friends, to talk to you all about how we can be able to protect our environment, about our actions that we need to take with regards to the environment, that we all should be ambassadors of our environment.
These campaigners are therefore calling on the government to put strict measures in place against defaulters of environmental pollution and destruction. Ali Alvin Kagbo, AYB News, Freetown.